Okay, this is part two. 593 Thomas. Now we're gonna go inside. As soon as you walk in, you have tile floor, high ceilings. To your direct left, you have an office, could be a study. When you look here, this is the living room. Off to the right hand side, you have bedroom number one. It's a full size bed, does have furniture in here. Walk in closet. First bathroom, you have a pocket door. Second room. Nice walk-in closet. Bedroom number three. Again, walk-in closet. Fireplace. Formal dining area. Double oven. Nice island. Pantry. You have laundry room / mud room. Have a bathroom. Here's the primary bedroom. It's the primary bathroom. Dual sinks, jetted tub. Standing shower. Walk-in closet. Okay. It's going to be pretty much it for the inside of the house minus the garage. There you go. All right, there's the inside of the house.